Dear colleagues, in front of you is an ethnographic study of memory of the siege and fall of Vukovar carried out during Zagreb to Vukovar cycling marathon to the Remembrance Day commemoration. This paper takes also into consideration corresponding post-war events in this town. The focus is on commemorative practices that personify the duality of town hero versus town victim, one of the key elements of the Croatian narrative of the Homeland War. At the same time, however, the town inhabitants are so to say petrified in the form of national memorial, and therefore my intention was to analyze how the grassroots dynamics coming from both inside and outside of the specific geographical location, meaning the town of Vukovar, communicate to the official politics of memory. Of the particular interest is the relationship between individual and collective memory on one side and belonging and space on the other side. The number of people paying respect to the war-torn town, as well as the diversity of means and expressions of related mnemonic rituals, triggered some of the questions elaborated in this paper. First of all, why do people need to take part in mnemonic practices, especially those requiring a certain degree of physical and mental effort? And second, what kind of memories are negotiated, challenged and adopted before, during and after the commemorations? If you want to learn more, please don't hesitate to read the article. Thank you.